You would think that as more innovative and high-technology electric vehicles were launched, the prospects for higher long-term sales would increase, but you'd be wrong. Over the past year, sales of Nissan Leaf battery-only vehicles and the Chevrolet Volt with its plug-in battery, backed up by a small gasoline engine, failed to meet expectations. To be fair, Nissan production was hampered by the natural disaster in Japan, and reports that Volt batteries might catch fire couldn't have helped. But in 2012, there will be a flurry of new electric cars launched in Europe and North America. There's the Toyota Prius plug-in hybrid, the Ford Focus EV, and the Tesla Model S. While in Europe, Renault of France will launch the little Fluence battery-only vehicle and an electric van called the Kangoo. Nonetheless, investment bank Morgan Stanley recently cut its forecast for battery-only vehicle sales to 4.5% of the global market in 2025, from the previous expectation of 8.6%. This looks even more savage when you compare it with Renault-Nissan's expectation of 10% by 2020. Most manufacturers believe demand for electric cars will be probably less than half of Renault-Nissan's forecast, and its investors must be wondering what kind of return they will get from the $5.6 billion investment to build 500,000 electric vehicles a year in 8 countries by the end of 2013. Even John Corzine of IMF Global could not have made a worse investment.